This place, by the grace of God, is going to be a fertile land.
Amen.
All this land down is under freehold and location. So what land that is not where we're going to dwell today is a topic of its own, but it's something that you can always confirm from your lawyer any day, any time. Freehold was actually first thing that was in existence before the introduction of Land Use Act 1978. That is when we take off from freehold to leasehold. C of O is a leasehold, but it's a valid title. So both are all title on land acquisition. So here we have two sizes of land, one 600 square meter and 300 square meter. And 300 square meter here goes for 550,000, while 600 goes for 1 million naira. This is introductory price. And here, your client will indicate on the form if he's buying for investment. If he's buying for investment, he doesn't need to pay the development fee now. And if he's buying to develop, that's when we'll be able to make provision for him. Development timeline here is 2 years. So we are not in a haste. And also, the survey, your client can decide to do either register survey now or you do provisional copy, anyone he desire, but he must do one before allocation. So the development fee has not been fixed because of this pattern we are introducing. Because we want to make sure, see, to be sincere with you, development fee is not easy. Because you see cost of material rising daily.
Yeah, no.
So you can go and do your estimate at the rate of maybe 3,500 per bag of cement, and next tomorrow you see 4,000. When you tell clients the development fee have changed, it become a problem. So here we are not fixing development fee now. The one we are fixing development fee is extension, because that one is when you visit there, you will be able to know whether you, as you are buying, whether you are keeping it or you are developing. So this is the city next to you, and here is, we have 13 acres of land. That's what we have here, 13 acres, and we still have option of buying more, but that is what we have acquired so far.
Allow me to enjoy myself.